Introducing the new wild card from Brunswick. Hi, I'm Billy O, Consumer Products Product Manager for Brunswick Bowling. The wild card is the first ball with connection solid cover stock available at the high performance price point. The wild card utilizes a solid formulation of connection cover stock to create length through the heads, versatility on a wide range of conditions from a variety of angles, and a strong angular move at the break point, which increases pin action. Combined with the fast-revving ultra-low RG Paragon core, the wild card widens the reaction options available at the high-performance price point. The wild card joins the Wild Thing, Wild Ride, and Max Zone to offer outstanding versatility in the line. On the lanes with a defined house shot pattern, the wild card with its 2000 grit micropad surface will allow the bowler to smooth out the over-under reaction that is sometimes seen with pearlized balls and still rips through the pins. Here we see the wild thing thrown moving 3 and 2 to the outside from the wild card to line up and strike, showing the ball motion difference. As you can see, the wild card will traction more in the oil and respond the same to slightly slower off the friction than the wild thing. Now I'll demonstrate the wild card ball motion lined up to strike with a faster ball speed and less revs to show a different style of bowler to see if this ball will suit your game. Moving deep inside, slowing down my ball speed and increasing my revs, you can see how another style of bowler would use the wild card on this house condition. Changing lane conditions to the PBA chameleon pattern, you can see the differences going back and forth with the wild card and wild thing. The wild card has a higher friction factor, which is why I need to be 4 and 2 inside of the wild thing to strike. As you can see, the wild card is the go-to ball when you're faced with medium to oily lane conditions, or when you need a medium quick response ball to smooth out the over-under ball reactions. No matter what the oil pattern or the lane surface, the wild card and wild thing complement each other, allowing you to choose how to go wild and successfully attack the lanes. Thank you for considering Brunswick.